Hello, World Wide Web. I'm Dr. Shado, the internet personality with the best hair, back on Fallout 4, and yeah, I'm using my shitty webcam today, but that's because I just the regular camera, the battery is charging because I forgot. Sorry, but anyway, gotta wait for the thing. Okay, we had the fire and metal bastard ass raiders of bastardization being bastard asses. The bastards. There's like no light on my face cam here. And that's a good thing about my shitty webcam, is especially with OBS, I get a preview of what it looks like. So, let me move some shit around here. Get my tripod. That's not gonna work at all, because my tripod is blocking my WASD buttons. What if I move my. No, that's not gonna work at all. I think it's trying to figure out a way to get the little face light going, because it's like, bing, bright. But, yeah, it's not working at all. So, anyway, back, bed in the way, dog in the way, Abraham in the way. Okay. Budget frame rate.
I got some goods I can sell you, if you're looking.
Daniel.
Heard you talking with my pa.
What?
Mom still thinks she can straighten stuff out with him and Jake, but I don't know.
I want to know about what you were selling.
It's not my problem.
Sure, sorry. I'm just worried about my brother.
What the fuck is...
Maybe try and keep an eye out for him. I'll be around if you're looking to trade.
Yeah, I was... That's what I was looking for in the first fucking place.
Saugus Ironworks is just over there.
Yeah, shut up! I'm trying to fucking see about he's got stuff to sell.
If you're here to stock up, I've got some supplies. The junk you see laying around is never safe.
Well, he'd be up, huh?
Yeah, alright.
Yeah, alright. Yeah. Alright. Yeah. Alright. Oh, you got a 45 rounds? It, what the... Shipment of... The fuck? So crazy. You don't got shit. If I can't buy junk from you, what can I buy? Because that's all you fucking got. Okay. So, okay. Last time didn't really work out when we pull out your fucking guns. I'm using my hot menu to switch, and you're like, yeah, nah, no, we're not gonna. Okay, now going in guns blazing didn't work even in fucking power armor, because these guys blaze a hell of a lot better than I can. So, with that in mind, I'm gonna try slightly different strategies. Slightly. I'm gonna go around guns blazing. See? See? Sneaking in power armor. This is what it's come to, people. I will take your mute for... Just take it. One down. And I'm still hitting. But it does make it harder to tell where everyone else is. Whoop. Is it alt? Alt? Oh. He took that like a man. This is incredibly easy compared to the first attempt. Come on, guys. Where are you? Come, get up the thing. Up the thing. It involves ascent. What, where are you? Oh. So you don't know where I am, and you're beyond my level. You're assholes like that. So you don't mind, I'm gonna loot your dead friend. Even if you do mind, I'm gonna loot your dead friend. Oh. See, I'm just gonna sneak away in my power armor. I feel like I'm wasting this goddamn power armor. Oh no, there's definitely a need to hide. I got him.
Only a fucking coward hides.
You say that all the time, and but I don't got the damn damage resistance perks yet, so I kind of need to, because you kill the shit out of me. It's what we saw last time. What the fuck happens when I don't hide?
I know you're here. I'll find you.
I'm gonna get you. What?
I'm just getting started.
No, you died. That's what happened. You are no longer among the living. God damn! Fucking perfect aim, unlimited. You mind? Actually. Let's just go bloop, bloop. Just shoot the fucker in the head. There we go. Spike armor. That'd be interesting.
Play engage with you, huh?
Yes. You little bitches.
Come on out. I'll make it nice and quick.
Ah, you little shit. Oh, fucking. Okay, inventory. Aid. Let's see, should do. Gross admirer look meat sounds nice. Already burning. The fucking fire didn't reach me yet. Where are the... Oh, from that direction. Fucking goddamn every damn time. Just come on, hit him. For fuck's sake. I don't care how much you love fucking fire. I'd like a little more logic in your unlimited fucking things. Just stand still while I shoot you. the fuck? God damn it. You know, guys, I'd like to loot the corpses of the guys I kill. It's hard to when I don't know where the hell they are. Because it's night, and you're all assholes. That's a log. Great! Is that it? I'd like to loot the guys I killed. I really would. Is there any of them who are frames? In case it fucking crash. Yeah, quick save. Yeah. Ay. Yeah, those kind of things, nice. The hell's cage armor? Mine now. Is this armor that makes you look like Nicolas Cage? I could get behind that. I really could. Yeah, just walk. What? Dog me. Where are you going? Where? What? It's a fucking door. I know. It's on the goddamn fucking thing down there. It's... Is that a fucking lit cigarette? Anyway, back to what I was trying to find. Yeah, food. Now. What's with all these fucking spotlights? Where do they come from? Who's manning them? Why do they not match logic and physics? Oh well. These guys love their goddamn flamers. Okay. So. Fine, I'll get out of the damn power. I'll sleep for an hour. And get right back into the power armor. And... why does it say I have no ammo? What the fuck? That was a weird fucking bug. Okay. Into the ironworks. Hoping for the best. Sweet fuck. Okay, it's going one of many ways. Might kick ass, take names, and... or they could just immediately spot me and set me on fire. Come on, I can't see where they are. Just hit him. Yeah. Okay. Still show a red blip on the thing, there and there. They're still throwing fucking shit at me. Fuck it, just try. You know, maybe succeed on occasion. Heroic music and everything, but I'm a little busy trying to survive. Oh, roast smiling meat, delicious. Don't mind me. and a cinematic 16 frames a second. Quick save now, what the hell. What beep? Well, I guess it was just a... This power arm is just about out of juice. God damn it.
Security's too good.
You bastards. You big friggin' bastards. So I gotta get there a different way. Well, that was shit. Okay, let's try the low road. Oh, come on, can I try the low road? Don't tell me that I need the hacker perk in order to be able to finish this fucking thing. I seriously need frickin' get your dead ass out of the way. I can't complete this without the hacker bird. I can't. Cause if so, that sucks dick. Like several dicks. This is just a procession of dick sucking. Not the fun kind, either. It's just like, these are the dicks that you don't want to have anything to do with, but it's just right there in your face. Like, dick. Or maybe I can. Okay. Drugs, 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 drugs. Dead people. I'll take your skull. Right, okay. And I had enough of your shit. I said I had enough of you. There. Okay. Now that I'm done digging around.
What the hell was that?
It's just a guy coming to kill you. That's all.
Payback time, boogeyman.
Where the fuck did that come from? They don't make those machine gun turrets like they used to. Huh. Jesus fuck! Could I not be on fire? Just a little bit. A little not on fire! Motherfucker! Where from? From what? Blast furnace. It's just wait a bit. Fucking time. You guys are pissing me off. Almost destroyed all my goddamn power armor on this thing. Just being bitches. Okay, that didn't do anything. Why do the indoor areas actually tax the system even more than the outdoor areas? Swimming pool.
What the fuck was that?
Oh, I really like how that went. Right. Bloop. If I was big guy with the fucking light shining in your face right there, that you can't see, but guy half a mile away sneaking in the shadows fucking sticks out like a sore thumb. Why wouldn't it? Okay. Let's use the terminal, see what the fuck we got going on here. Remote door control. Open door. Well. That was exciting. Okay, so that was the same What's that? Well then. That in mind, I guess it's time to head to the top. That's not the top. Is there anything but the top? I've actually fell down quite far that time. God damn it, I'm way at the fucking beginning. Well, it looks like my little power armor is gonna run out of juice relatively soon. Unless that one is one more core I have. But even then, my power armor is only the helmet and fucking chest piece. Everything else broke. Or wasn't there to begin with. Is anything down this way? Oh, wait, yeah. Okay. So I gotta get over here in order to get back up to where I can access the door back to the Commonwealth, which is in the top there. Out of the way, dog meat. Where I can climb around top there and see if there's any more. But then again, there's also that other door deeper into this particular dungeon, and that might be better. I did frickin'. Armor workbench, weapons workbench. Unless you got a power armor one where I can fix myself up, I don't think it's gonna be particularly useful to me. Well then. Well shit, where's the fucking doors? The other way. Yeah, we're around here somewhere, I know it. There is a power armor set. Oh. Okay, let's see if I can fix this shit up then. What the hell? Okay. See, the torso and the helmet are in pretty good condition, which is good, because I don't really need to... I don't really have the stuff to repair them anyway. Minuteman paint, Vault Tech... requires... doesn't really have any stat changes at all. Prism shielding does. But the paint jobs don't. Except it does make it a little heavier. So, let's see. Do the Minuteman paint job on this thing. And boom. Have my nicely fixed up power armor with some Minuteman stuff going on it. Oh. What is it? Oh, I'm carrying too much and can't run without the power armor. It's great. I hope that the damn fusion core... I have a spare fusion core and not just the one in it. Oh boy. Here we go. Saga's Blast Furnace. Just... why do you show zero ammo when I know you have more than that? Okay. Oh, hello.
He tries to leave. Kill him.
You must be pretty strong to make it here.
Yeah.
A bunch of raiders flinging fire. Not even a challenge.
Most of them were never going to be worth forging in the first place.
See, Jake? Here's someone who might actually be worth my time. Unlike you.
They're going to kill me.
But I brought everything you asked for.
Stealing things from your family farm doesn't prove your strength, boy. Though this wonderful sword you brought does put me in the mood to give you one last chance to prove your worth. What do you say? Kill that prisoner and prove that you aren't completely useless.
Do it!
You said we'd be waiting outside the Commonwealth. These people aren't even a threat to us.
Prove to me that you can kill! It's him or you.
Oh God, what do I do? What do I do?
Act.
Can we move this
Please
along?
Let me go.
What's
it gonna
be? I just
be,
wanted
Jake.
To provide for my family. I don't know if I can do this.
Last chance. Don't kill the prisoner before I count to three. Well, it's over.
Well, that didn't work. Weapons, what do I got? Ooh, my armor piercing! 10mm pistol! That could prove handy! Or not! Aid. Garlic egg omelet sounds tasty. What else do I got? More limb damage. .84 rounds of .45 cal laser pistol. That might be able to cut through their stuff, but I don't know. It's worth a shot. Tab, tab! Okay, Endurance plus 2 with Myrler Queen Steak. Have a chomp of that. I just... No. Alright. Mutant Hound Chops. I gotta switch up to something. Let's go with the combat rifle. Okay. Marlar Queen Steak Part 2. Now, where's everyone else? Oh. Fucking shoot him in the face. Like I'm telling you. No, you stupid shit! He's... So, where's Jake anyway? Is he alive or is he dead? that! No, not that! You get in your damn power armor. I was trying to pick someone up. It just so happens to be the same command as getting in and out of power armor. Okay, so you. Whoop.
Excuse me.
Thanks a lot. Thought I was gonna die back then.
Alright, so. Where's Jake? Okay, this could be interesting. Ah, oh, shish kebab. I'll take that. This is no my. It's. Okay. Roof key, fusion cell. T45B torso plus. Power 2 left arm, power 2 right arm. No, no, I was trying to pick his dumb dead ass up and drag him into the thing. Item is too heavy to carry. Picket fences! I'm now able to build new statues and at settlement workshops. Awesome! Pocketed enameled metal left leg. That sounds good. Hey, you're dead ass. Right this way. And bloop. Okay. So I'm encumbered with or without the power armor. Which means it doesn't matter when the thing stops, when I run out of the core and it can't move fast anymore, because it's like explosives bobble. Permanently gain plus 15% damage with explosives. Okay. That's a nice thing to find. Now, where the hell did Jake go? See, Slag got a terminal there. What'd you just sort. Nope. For fuck's sake! Is it dud removed? Anything else? Anything else? I just dud removed. Come on, dud removed. Where's allowance replenished? I could go for that. Tries reset. Okay, so huts, loan, and sort. No likeness. So it's not bags. On to? No, not no, fucking. For fuck's shit. Left one.
That's it.
There. Make progress materials. Jake. Another flawed candidate. Attempts to bribe his way in, but the blade he gave is impressive. I'll give him the trials. Even if he fails, I'll still have something to show for it. Weak recruits so far. They break instead of honing to an edge. May have to abandon operations in the Commonwealth altogether unless we uncover a better source. Source. Love source. Tastes delicious. Met some of our neighbors, called themselves gunners. Stronger, sharper. Convinced a few to attempt the trials. Passed. Now they're forged. Their leaders weren't pleased. There was some blood. But when they saw our resolve, they chose to negotiate. Wise. Now word has gotten around about the gang that beat the gunners. Lots of new recruits. Seems we'll be staying in the Commonwealth after all. Materials. Scrap shipments from Dunwich borers have halted. Sent Bedlam to light the fire under the Worms. And Corvega. Jared and his crew are dead. No surprise. Daddy was ever even sober enough to enjoy the fight. the bad guy just has a diary. Dear diary, reading was fun today. Well, since I'm just fully encumbered, do I even really need to care about... Hey, dog, I forgot to say how much you can carry. Wait, inventory. Apparel. Well, where is my... Right? Oh, well. Let's see. It insulated. Where is it? Oh, pocketed enameled metal left leg. You cannot equip this while in power armor. Why the fuck not? Say, my left arm is. Okay, so the rate of power left arm is like, okay, it's there, but it's shit. Now, where the fuck did Jake go? Oh yeah, I was gonna talk to my dog. Dog, you need to take my shit. You don't got shit. I got mods. You can take it all. They weigh stuff. I got junk. You can take like everything. Apparel, cage armor. Whoa, that actually might be good to put on. Take the that. Yeah. Take all the that. There we go. That's great, dog. It's just a dead guy who's been dead forever. Okay. Now that that's done. Dampening rods. What? Dampening coil. What the fuck's that do? I got a dampening coil. Great. What for? Oh, you're alive.
Wait, I'm sorry.
I'm not trying to kill you, you stupid shit.
You're lucky I have a soft spot for dumb animals.
I messed up pretty bad. Sorry.
Look, I should probably try to go home and make amends. I know I've got no right to ask, but I bet if you're there to explain, things with my dad would go easier. I bet if you bring my great-granddad's sword, he'll make it worth your while.
He already fucking...
I'll wait for you by the overpass near the farm.
Meet Jake at the farm with the sword. What the? They fucking killed Hollywood Hogan. No. And Eminem. Shit. Okay. Not the fucking thing! I was trying to pick up a skeleton! Just go get back in your damn fucking suit! Just walk the fuck up out of there! Free skull! Okay. Now that that's done, I can see about the door to the Commonwealth. No repairs. And there might be still some other guys up here. And they might need to be killed. In fact, they probably need to be killed. In fact, I should probably kill people. Seems like a good idea. Whoa, what? Wait, are they already all dead? Did I kill them all? Oh! Well, that trap didn't work worth a shit. Oh, is that the floor-based trap that I don't trip anymore? Thanks! The fuck is that? It's a radio, I gotta turn off the fucking radio. Okay. So, it did use a secondary fusion core. Get your ass back in range so I can shoot you! Immediately fucking... Seriously! Sick of your shit with your fucking goddamn grenades and Molotovs, like... All the bullshit. That's all it is bullshit. Oh shit, 4 fusion cores? Hell yeah! Thanks, guy! Now... Go fuck yourself! Oh, satisfying. And take this piece of shit, too. So around this way. What do I get? What's going on? Nothing. It's great. Fucking mines! Blew up my leg. Piece of shit. What are you shooting at? So now I'm just trying to figure out where all the other dead people are so I can loot them. Because they got ammo and I need it. And lead doesn't weigh anything. Because reasons. Fuck you. Don't need more fucking... copyright claims on this shit for public domain things. Though they did get... The claim was removed on the previous Fallout video where there's a shit from 1888. And they were like, oh, sorry, that's our copyright. It was like, no, this shit's from 1888. It's no one's copyright. Well... guess that settles how much more exploring up there I'll do. What? Oh, you gunners. Oh, for fuck's sake, just hit your targets. Enough with your damn fucking grenades! Fucking great. Alright, aid. We need some serious aid. Grilled radsteak, sounds delicious. Motherfucker, rocket launcher! Hello, Brahmin. How you doing? fucking shoot them in the face! Yeah, like that! Who are you? Oh, you bastard! Mother shit! What the fuck? That was a critical headshot with a shotgun on a fucking... Motherfucker! Yep. You serious? What the shit? You motherfuckers with the fucking rocket launch and the fucking death fucking Terminator running out from fucking nowhere, just being a dick. Anyway, back to fighting this guy again. Yeah, fucking dad shitting. Yeah, pull the gun out that I tell you to. Why you failing so bad at that? Okay. Now that's done. I have an idea. Just an idea. How about we just fucking fast travel to Finch Farm? You know, so maybe we don't get rockets up our ass and killer robots running out and just being like, fuck you. Just maybe. So, you.
What the? Boy, I told you that you were gonna show your face here again.
Is that my boy come home?
What? Jake's back? Thank God. Please, I know I screwed up pretty big.
I thought if I joined up, I could keep them from raiding our farm.
I didn't. I don't want to hurt anybody.
I don't care what you thought. I told you.
Abraham Francis Finch, that's enough.
Mama, if...
Shut up, Jake. If I get anything out of either of you, you'll both be peeling potatoes for the next year.
Aren't you going to do that anyway?
I've watched you two go at it for years and tried to let you sort it out for yourselves. Abraham, your son is a grown man. And if you expect him to act like one, then you better stop treating him like a child. Jake, your father and I have been out there. And we know it can be dangerous. We just want to make sure you're prepared. There. It's over. And if I hear another word about it from either of you, so help me.
She's right.
Bring me some goods I can sell you. And I'll have caps for you.
Wait. Frames?
Abraham.
She's right.
Yeah, and? Look.
I've been a fool. There's no way I can thank you enough. Here's the caps we agreed on, plus a bit for helping my boy. I think you should hang on to that sword. Didn't put a smile on Granddad's face to know it was being used to help you.
Can I use it to kill you? Just frick it!
I can't see.
you blocking a flaming sword? You're blocking a flaming sword with your arm. That was satisfying. Okay, load. Just sometimes you just like to say fuck it and kill everybody. None of that ever happened. Nothing happened. Okay. Next thing is, return to Preston Garvey, of course, so let's go! Yeah! God damn you, Preston. I'm just trying to fucking live here, and you're like, no, I'm gonna have to fuck you over, and you know what? Someone else needs to help. By the way, someone else needs to help. You know about that? Someone else, they need our help. And I think I'm gonna stop helping other people for a bit. Maybe I'll start on the fucking main actual fucking quest. Fuck, that's a wall. Preston? 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 Fuck you doing back here?
Hey.
Apparently the castle's been trying to get you on the radio. Some kind of situation over there. Better go see what's going on.
Good news. Finch Farm has joined us.
Okay, good. That's what I like to hear. I'll let you know if I hear of any settlements that need our help.
I know, we will.
Make sure to offer help to anyone that needs it. That can only help our cause.
Yeah. I'm still in for we're surviving.
Okay, so leveled the fuck up. And at that, see, I can no longer trigger mines with that. But I could also go for something like this. Which would be better? It's a tough call. It really is. Okay, fuck it. I'm gonna go toughness. Level 18 for rank 3 of that, so I'm caught up on toughness. Running doesn't adversely affect stealth at level 23. Okay.
Let's trade.
Sure.
Not that. I want to fucking buy shit.
Just looking to trade a little.
Go ahead.
It's a fucking useless shit. Well, how's the settlement looking? 7 people. It's great. There's a mat here. Just fucking scrap it. This is structures. Structures. Wood, metal, doors, metal. Prefabs, walls, roofs. What about floors? Revamp. Corner. Doorway, floor, and roof. Large metal schnack. Small metal schnack. I don't fucking know. I'm just trying to figure out what the hell half of this shit is. Yeah, if we're building it ourselves, do we really need the gaps and all that crap just, like, rusted and all this shit? I know the materials are hard to come by right now, but fuck. See, this wall isn't so shitty put together. I mean, it mostly is, but not quite. Now that corner looks like shit. What the fuck? Where's your carpentry skills? What are you doing, game?
Ain't looking for trouble, I hope.
You can eat a dick. Dog. Hey. Just trying to fucking get some stuff. Give me everything. Let's transfer shit. misc junk. There we go. Okay, let's get out of this set of power armor. Just gonna, like, leave it here. Yeah, move. Yeah, what am I? 265 and 230. Well, that's great. Pocketed enamel metal left leg. So, metal left leg is 7 physical, 3 energy. That's 10 physical, 5 energy. So that's the enameled, and it's pocketed. So, yay, 5 more. Now, let's get some shit back over here, because fuck heavy. Apparel. Weapons, shit. Yeah, the flamer. Yeah, fuck that one. Yeah, shishiba. 16. Okay. The spike board away. And I'm still just about full on shit. God damn, that's a lot of shit. Okay. Where the hell's my house? Oh, fuck.
What are you building?
What do you fucking care? Go away! Oh, what's a combat shotgun do? Standard receiver. Let's see. Hardened auto. Powerful. Advanced. Gun nut rank 3. For that shit. getting at rank 3 for a lot of this stuff. Drum mag, yes. Okay. But yeah, I was going to see about actually changing up the. Let's see, here there be monsters. Yeah, clean away for the nun. Send the runner. Send gold prongers and talk to the settlers. Did I not fucking do this stuff? Or did they just throw that shit all up on me? Okay, Jewel of the Commonwealth. Now that is all the fucking way down there. Oh, great. So. Damn, I am fucking loaded with shit. I think a lot of it has to do with the aid stuff. This is the sort. Well, how did that sort it? Weight, sort, value, weight. Oh. Okay. I guess I have a lot of aid stuff. Now, where the hell can I cook a lot of this stuff? Okay, just. Infinite decorated power, defense, resource stores, crafting, armor workbench, chemistry station, cooking station. I think we already got some of these, but I'm just like, fuck looking for them. Build it, get XP. Use it. No. Roast. Okay. So after having done that, I lost like 2 pounds. At most. Right.
I want to trade a few things.
Sure thing.
Yeah, I want to fucking buy shit. What again? 2,000 caps. Now, if I were to build a bigger weapon shop, that's 3,000 caps, and I need cap collector, rank 2. Cap collector, rank 2. Why you need that? To build shops. Where is Camp Clay? I'm assuming down in Luck. Somewhere in Luck. Fortune Finder, Scrounger, Bloody Mess, Mysterious Stranger, Idiot Savant, Better Criticals, Critical Banker, Grim Reaper Sprint, For the Clover, Ricochet. Okay, it's not in Luck. Charisma. Why is it in charisma? Oh, buying and selling prices are better. Okay, so. I guess. Why is it called Cap Collector? sounds like the thing where it's like you find more caps than others would, which sounds like luck, but. So, fast travel to Hangman's Alley, head straight south, and we will find Diamond City, and do a little bit towards the actual fucking story of this game, because I haven't been doing that. The construction model of the Protectron was built to take damage. Some versions also come equipped with an internal nail gun to switch to the Assaultron robot was constructed by Robco and sold to the U.S. military as a frontline wartime combatant. It's fast and deadly at close range and employs a devastating laser at a distance. Some units can even employ stealth technology. Yeah, that thing that fucking ripped me the fuck apart. Yeah, that one. That's it. It's Assaultron. Railway rifle, rare custom-made weapon that shoots railings. Yeah, I know that. Okay, so we've arrived. Now we go south. Oh, wait. Almost forgot. Apparel. What am I wearing? I am wearing military fatigues. 5 damage resist, 2 agility. I'm looking at the cage armor. 24 physical damage resist, 27. Does that replace everything? That replaces everything. That's a full set armor deal. Okay. So it was higher at that, but not as good at physical damage resistance. Strength and agility with the dirty army fatigues. Nothing's damage resistance, okay. Alright then. We're good. Oh boy. What? What the fuck's that? Well, fuck it, I'm going this way. Okay, so we got mongrels. And dog meat. We got no frame rate. Jesus. Legendary vicious monk. Great. Where are you going? Mutated, of course. Poisoners let chest be poisoners. 25% poison resistance. Okay. Carrying too much and can't run, right? Okay, just a little. There we go. No, I'm carrying too much.
Hey.
Alright, none of my shit can you take? Oh, I actually have some 44 rounds. Interesting. You can take the combat shotgun, I guess. With the chest piece. Dirty fatigues, cage armor, that whole thing. You just, yeah, the cage armor weighs a lot. That's where a lot of it was coming from. Okay. Just fucking... There we go. Just hit him! Rad Roach with a 30-8. Oh, for fuck's sake, he's right there. Look. There we go. Switch weapons. Eh, 10mm. I got lots of ammo on that. Oh, we got more of them. Ah, aid, and frames, something. Way up there. And anything else? I like the loots. Just give me loots. All loots. All loots all the time. Ramen meat, yes. Wait a minute. Oh, that's a place. I didn't realize that at first. That's a dead guy. A dead guy has been dead for a while. Out of the damn way, dog. I'm working on figuring out what's going on in here. Let's exit here. The fence, yeah. That's just a way out. Just nothing? That sounds like a super mutant milling about. I was like, well, it might have been just the dog. There's like nothing.
Huh? What's that?
His look at his fucking face. There we go. Now, how did I miss him? How the fuck did I not see while I snuck through there? There wasn't that many places to hide. Okay, just go. Okay, so my destination is still to the south. Or, actually, it's more over to the east. Okay, fuck it. I see where it's telling me to go. I'm going that way. Fen Street Sewer Frame Rate Death and God Fallout 4, 5 frames a second, and all of them are beautiful. Oh. Diamond City Security. Did I fuck up? Just hit him. Okay, aid? Pip-Boy helps if you open up. Okay. Fuck you, Eddie. God. Aid, please? Jesus. Yeah, she's not supposed to die. He's not supposed to die either. I'm pressing zero. You know, I have stim packs, though I'm pretty sure I wasn't supposed to blow up that turret. I mean, it's like a turret, it's like every fucking time I see it, it's been trying to kill me, but this time, it was a Diamond City turret, and they don't take... Oh, I didn't realize your automated killing machine was good as an excuse. They just send the whole fucking city out, mayor included, to try and take you out. Okay. So, now that we learned that, let's go back. We're gonna have a better conversation with these people. How was I supposed to know? It's a turret. I'm like, oh shit, it must want to kill me. So I blow it up, and then everyone tries to kill me, and I'm just fucking defending myself. But, oh yeah, take the tape. Ooh, sewers. So hi there.
Hey there. Looking for Diamond City? Just follow the signs.
What if I accidentally blow up one of your turrets because I think it's one of the enemy turrets because they have the same exact kind of turrets and there's nothing to tell me that it's not their turret? What then? Then we'll fucking kill you. How do I steal your ammo? You cool with that? Okay. Just don't fuck with their turrets. Dear God, don't fuck with their turrets.
Here the different raider groups are carving up Concord like Christmas turkey.
What? Oh. Oh, okay.
What do you mean you can't open the gate? Stop playing around, Danny. I'm standing out in the open here for crying out loud.
The frames? Frames?
I got orders not to let you in, Miss Piper. I'm sorry. I'm just doing my job.
Ooh, just doing your job. Protecting Diamond City means keeping me out, is that it? Oh, look, it's the scary reporter.
I'm sorry, but Mayor McDonough's really steamed, Piper.
Yeah, I saw.
Saying that article you wrote was all lies. The whole city's in a tizzy.
You open this gate right now, Danny Sullivan. I live here. You can't just lock me out.
The hell is that supposed to mean? Is there a camera? Can he see you? What are you doing?
You want into Diamond City, right?
just stare at her for a while. This is not going to be awkward at all. Just looking.
You're standing there with your jaw hanging out. Say something.
I just got here, but yeah.
What's that? You said you're a trader up from Quincy? You have enough supplies to keep the general store stocked for a whole month?
Yeah, I killed everyone.
You hear that, Danny? You gonna open the gate and let us in, or are you gonna be the one talking to crazy Myrna about losing out on all the supply?
Jeez, all right. You make it personal, Piper. Give me a minute.
I usually just go, let me in or I'll drop the fucking bomb. Catches on to the bluff. That heading in part, you could do it like right now.
I don't take orders from you.
Whoa, take it easy, yikes. You, come along whenever you're ready.
Piper, who let you back inside? I told Sullivan to keep that gate shut. You devious, rabble-rousing slanderer. The level of dishonesty in that paper of yours. I'll have that printer scrapped for parts.
Ooh, that a statement, Mr. McDonough? Tyrant mayor shuts down the press. Why don't we ask the newcomer? You support the news? Because the mayor's threatened to throw free speech in the dumpster.
Newspapers just like to stir up trouble.
Oh, I didn't mean to bring you into this argument, good sir. No. You look like Diamond City material. Welcome to the great green jewel of the Commonwealth. Safe, happy, a fine place to come. Spend your money. Settle down. Don't let this muckraker here tell you otherwise, all right?
This hasn't been the friendliest welcome.
He's got you there, McDonough. Guess not everyone gets won over by that shark smile.
Now, was there anything particular you came to our city for?
I was gonna do a quick save and go on a rampage.
Not really your business.
Well, whatever you do, don't bother going to Diamond City Security for help.
I've had enough of this, Piper. From now on, consider you and that little sister of yours on notice.
Yeah, keep talking.
I think she's right, because fucking Diamond City Security wanted to fucking murder me a second ago.
Big Diamond City welcome from the mayor. Do you feel honored yet? Look, I gotta go get settled in, but, stop by my office later. I have an idea for an article you'd be perfect for.
Does it involve your ass? Well then, I'm going for an hour and a half again.
So,
You're that traitor Piper was talking about. Something tells me she's pulled the wool over my eyes again. Am I right?
I wasn't lying. I got a whole supply train coming in tomorrow.
Yeah, I got it out of my place.
Of course you do. Now tell me the one about you and the fish that got away. Hey, what's brought you into town anyway? Be good to note it down in the logs.
Not really your business.
Alright. I need to note this in the logs. No, you don't! Oh, sorry.
Head on inside.
Hey.
What's up? What a day, huh? Welcome to the,
No, she was right. Don't go to Diamond City Security. They don't even have fucking dialogue options.
Hey, did I ever get the reason why you came to Diamond City? You write something for the logs.
Not really your business.
All right. Sorry I asked.
Is he gonna just keep asking? Anyway. The big brightness and the... Oh, it's a stadium. It's a baseball stadium. It's the diamond. That's it. It's the diamond of the... Like, going around like the home run. Oh, I see. When you set up a hostile mine, it will begin beeping a rapid countdown before exploding. If you're quick enough, you can activate the mine within the time to disarm it. Don't try to run. We made it so that pretty much doesn't work anymore. Just don't. And... Shoo! And the glorious 10 frames a second, Diamond City. Fuck, hell, shit, fuck.
Hey, kiddo. How are the paper sales? Well,
shit!
The presses are getting overloaded. That motor is going to go soon if you don't replace it.
You've been saying that for weeks and the old girl still keeps cranking. Stop worrying so much. I gotta head into the office. You start whistling if you see any angry politicians coming our way.
Why? Is something wrong?
When it's nothing, you're in Fallout 4. Is something wrong? You're in Fallout 4. You're in fucking Fallout 4, kid. Kid, look. See, it's just fucking post-apocalyptic. 15 frames a second.
Papers, newcomers. If the Institute grabs you in the night, at least be warned.
A paper? Don't need it.
I'm serious. The Institute takes people. You should read up if you're sticking around.
Sounds like nonsense to me.
Fine. Don't listen to the little girl, asshole. So what are you doing in Diamond City anyway?
Mind your own business.
Fine. Sorry for asking. Jeez.
Don't you try... Yeah, frickin'... Okay, so... She gave it to me anyway? I was like, no, 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 and then just handed, like...
Anyone is one of those things. It's that secretary of his, her, and her perfect hair.
Well, not to say the market looks nice.
And I know human hair.
That's just it, Johnny. You wouldn't be able to tell the difference. If you nick McDonough with your razor, he'd bleed. Don't mean nothing.
I hear there's a bar in the old theater district that's for raiders only. The combat zone.
What?
Stay clear if I was you.
Why the f... Why the hell? What? What? Here's a quest. Don't do it. Hey there, Polly.
Hey, Scabber. Got plenty of Brahmin meat on the hooks.
Wait, what kind of meat is this?
You never heard of Brahmin? Big, dumb, got four legs and two heads. The only cattle around. Everything's fresh from the Codman family farms. Sometimes, you get weird stuff from the caravans, too.
Weird stuff? Weirder than two-headed cow meat?
Yeah, Prince Charming. Weirder than that. Myrler float flies, grad stags.
I've been eating this all way before walking into this conversation.
Picky in the Commonwealth.
Let me think it over.
Let me hold you up. Don't you look at me like that. But yeah, this is going for about an hour 35 minutes, so I'm going to leave this here. We've reached Diamond City, finally. We've actually done something other than just doing the fucking helping the Minutemen over and over again. Took long enough. And, Does everyone just wander around in the city just giving quests as they walk by people? Is that a quest too? I need to know. But, until next time.